started opening the keys before I hit record button, but you can go back and look at the live stream and just if you want to see that it was a fresh open case. Sorry about that. This is case number 4. Last and final case. I don't think Dale knows who Chuck is. Fung knows who Chuck is. Gosh, Brandon, so annoying, guys. No, of course. Of course. I'm just messing. Stuff come up last week. The city he lives in is being a pain in the ass. Another Austin Theory out of 250. You guys will get, whoever didn't get an autograph might get some Austin Theories in their package. Roderick Strong, 74 of 99. Chirpy and Roderick Strong. Should be. No, isn't it now the Mew variant? That's what we gotta blame it all now on? The Mew variant? Karrion Kross attacks Tommaso Ciampa. 3 of 10. You got it, man. Dexter Lumis, 38 of 50. Lumis. Yeah, now they have the Mew variant, and then they have, I was listening to the radio, they have another one in somewhere in West or East Africa or something like that. There's another variant. Our third Walter autograph, 212 of 250. You guys might get Walter autographs in your packs. Maybe my hit list. Came in contact with somebody. Damn. Kwang Hyun Kim. They wanted to make sure they gave you the positive swab. Tommaso Ciampa defeats Leon Ruff, 5 of 50. Positive swab. We got a newbie here. No, it is Sunday through Wednesday. 20 of 99, Raul Mendoza. Right? Boom! Shi Ali again. 101 of 250. Three auto box. Kids, like you're quarantined by yourself in a hotel room somewhere. Gotcha, gotcha. Aaliyah, 28 of 250. Fabian Aichner, 43 of 75. What is DVC? Man, dude, is that no good to you? The wife is rich. Start the wrestling match. Damian Priest wins the NXT North America Championship, 3 of 25. Not a lot of cards to sort. Santos Escobar, 37 of 99. There it is. And a Santos Escobar autograph. 174 of 250. Fandango's partner, Tyler Breeze. For the next few days. Maybe tomorrow. I gotta go pick up football and all that stuff. Count boxes for our deal. Should be tomorrow. What time? I am not sure. Recognizes the camera. Ah, there we go. Okay. All right. Raquel Gonzalez, 18 of 25. Raquel is Gabriel. I saw some Raquel Gonzalez autographs. Oscar De La Hoya was just faking it to get out of the fight. Another Zach Gibson, 226 to 250. Here's another autograph to give away. Aw, oh, man, did I drop a box? I did. They gotta get tested, though, right? There's no way they're not getting tested. Especially here in California. Moving to Florida? Rich Holland out of 50 for Chan. Strong, 135 to 250. Chirpy. I thought they were having it here in LA. So they were doing the promos in front of the Staples Center. Or was that another fight? Something just beat me again. Oh shit. That is Chen's new favorite wrestler, Ridge Holland. Looks dope. Oh, you watched some videos of him wrestling? Ah, you got it, Chen. Miss. What's Cody Bellinger's ERA at now? Is he over two? 163, that Cody Bellinger. Talk about a slump. Raquel Gonzalez, 226 of 250. Thank you. Dakota Kai, 39 of 75. Juan Dazer. And NXT Tag Team Champions Breezango defeat Imperium, 3 of 25. Still need that Fandango auto to come out. So I don't get NXT'd by Fung. There it is. Oh, no, it's not. That looked like it. That was a one-on-one. The background. He needs to do something, man. He needs to go get a cleansing or something, because that's just bad. Cody back for Jock. Timothy Hatcher, 35 of 99. Thatcher, not Hatcher. NXT champion Adam Cole defeats Tommaso Ciampa, 2 of 50. Robert Stone, 167 of 250. Home run, Justin Turner. Sorry, St. Louis. Those Dodger fans there. That's how you hit a home run, Cody. Turner brings in Turner. Turner was on first base, and Turner brought in Turner. Neftali Feliz? What? name I haven't heard in forever. Oh, come on. How you just give him that pitch? Our second Ridge Holland autograph, 76 of 250. Ashanti the Adonis, 8 of 50. 8A. Gold, 1 of 10. Keith Lee becomes number one contender for the NXT Championship. Something underneath this table that is biting the shit out of my legs, and I can't see what it is. Good as Belly, actually. He's doing better than Belly. Karrion Kross defeats Dominik Dijakovic, 3 of 25. Come on. Fandango one time. Fandango me. Boom. Shotzi Blackheart. 12 of 99 for Ugly Nugent. Second. Ooh. Right there. Raul Mendoza, 54 of 250. Third Mendoza. Final box coming up of this break. Okay, if this is it. Edmundo Sosa. Good luck. If you got a hit, I hope you get a hit here. Drake Maverick defeats Tony Nese, 3 of 50. Ivan, rookie autograph, 103 of 250. Boom! And Tyler Bates, 76 of 99. Jay Bruce. Huge. I don't know what they still got to do with Emma Mendes. I'm not sure why she's not wrestling already on her own. All right, and that was the break. All right, we'll do a hit recap in the next video. Thank you again, everybody, for joining.